Dangerous in front of the goal, Lazarov, in the centre-back position, binds the right inside defender. There is now a clear 3-against-2 numerical advantage. Lazarov then passes the ball to the left-back, who can break through towards the goal between the outside defender and the half-defender.